Robocalls aren't just annoying, they're now overwhelming hospitals and putting patients' lives on the line. The Washington Post says Tufts Medical Center got more than 4,500 robocalls in just 2 hours one morning last April. Administrators weren't able to block the calls. Scammers are also targeting patients. They use a trick called spoofing to make it look like those robocalls are actually coming from the hospital.